Hey guys, what's up everybody? Today I'll be showing you how a DVD player works. So I took it apart. As you see it, there it is. On this side we have power supply. That's power going in. All these transistors, resistors, and other stuff. Here we have a reader, and here we have an actual processor of an MPEG 2 and a motherboard with video and audio inputs and outputs. So I'm gonna put in a disc here. It's some old movie that I borrowed. And see what happens. It's gonna seek. You see that red dot? It's scanning a DVD. That's the location of a laser. So I'll play the movie. As you see, it's playing. Now I'll show you the laser dot. I'll have to forward it because it's just inside. There, see that coming out? And there it is. So when you leave it playing, it should play. There, it's playing right now. And it's pretty much same technology as a old turntables, except it's reading bits instead of analog scratching. So that's the laser. That's pretty much it, guys. Very simple, at the same time very complicated. So I'll play the movie. As you see, it's playing. Now I'll show you the laser dot. I'll have to forward it because it's just inside. There, see that coming out? And there it is. So when you leave it playing, it should play. There, it's playing right now. And it's pretty much same technology as a old turntables, except it's reading bits instead of analog scratching. So that's the laser. That's pretty much it, guys. Resistors and other stuff. Here we have a reader. And here we have an actual processor of an MPEG 2 and a motherboard with video and audio inputs and outputs. So I'm gonna put in a disc here. It's some old movie that I borrowed. And see what happens. It's gonna seek. See that red dot? It's scanning a DVD. That's the location of a laser. Hey guys, what's up everybody? Today I'll be showing you how a DVD player works. So I took it apart. As you see it, there it is. On this side, we have power supply. That's power going in. All these transistors.